Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 18th of March to the 24th of March. And this is for you coming from Pisces. Let's talk of Sunday the 18th, a good enough morning-afternoon period, but there are planets of aggressiveness and there are planets of miscommunication and miscalculation. And so if you want to take the lead in this Sunday the 18th morning and afternoon period, that might be a mistake because you are going to get things wrong and you are going to do things a little bit in an aggressive manner, and this can lead to arguments and this will lead to miscommunication and everything just gets from bad to worse. So let others take the lead in this morning afternoon period. Take the soft side of life, take the soft approach, and you'll be able to do much, much better in the morning afternoon period. Let others control it. Just be the follower, sit back and enjoy the planning that's done by others. Evening nightfall period gets really, really bad. Excuse me. Evening really gets very bad. And so the evening session, you can have plenty of arguments, plenty of differences, and plenty of all sorts of bad news coming your way. So if you don't really have to be out, then you can be a person who will be in the safety of your home with the people who know you. Even then, don't say things that just arouse argument and difficulties. So the evening is really very difficult for you. You don't want to expose yourself. Drive carefully. Accidents can take place. Don't be hasty. Don't be impatient. Ooh, too much trouble. Just play safe if I were you. Monday the 19th for you coming from Pisces is an excellent day. Morning and afternoon, some ego issues are there. And morning and afternoon, you can be a person who can attract some kind of opposition because you yourself create a tendency to show arrogance. So don't allow that to happen. Don't want to be the leader at any cost. Don't want to make the plans. It's a working day, Monday. And at your place of work or in business, share the responsibility, share the good news. And even in business, don't want to take the lead, because when you take the lead, you will be exposing yourself to responsibilities which will be very high. Be part of a team even in business areas. You'll do much better that way for the morning, afternoon. Evening and nightfall are really, really excellent. These couple of excellent planets also are there in the morning, afternoon period. They will do well for you, except that your arrogance and your tendency to be in the limelight and your tendency of being egoistic spoils it all. Let these good planners do their work by staying humble and being appreciative in the morning afternoon periods. Evening nightfall, wonderful. You meet very good and important people. So dress well and look good for the evening nightfall session. And you will see that you make very good contacts, whether to help you in job, whether to help you in business, whether looking for a romance, whether to be out with the people you love. It's a wonderful evening to be had. So make full use of it, and the bonding will be very good as well. Tuesday the 20th is 24 hours of good luck for you. How nice. Morning, afternoon, everything you do is right. You have the element of some planets that make you to be in the right place at the right time. So be busy. Every minute counts. You don't get good connections like this every day. Your imagination, your creativity, your third sense, your third eye will be very active as well. You from Pisces. And so you'll be able to plan things morning, afternoon to get things done at your place of work wonderfully, in business wonderfully, and luckily as well. Chasing for romance, do make your move in the morning, afternoon periods. Evening becomes even better. Better in the sense that all the good planets from the morning, afternoon also travel and be there in your evening and nightfall period. And there are even better planets there waiting to welcome all these other planets. So you get very lucky. Evening, nightfall, there's talk of holidays, there's talk of planning. You may already be on a holiday. And there is all these travel plans. And you will find you mix with people from other countries, from other race. There's some connection here where trade internationally can also come about. So be out with business people in the evening nightfall period. Be out with your people you work with. Be out with whoever, the one you have married and family or the romance partner. It's going to be a wonderful exercise of bonding evening and nightfall with plenty of rewards coming your way as well. Wednesday, the 21st, doesn't start well for you. These planets make you dominating and stubborn, wanting control. Don't allow that to happen. If you do, you will be on the wrong track. And whether at place of work or in business, things will go wrong. Don't upset those superiors, your bosses. Don't upset the people giving you business. Otherwise, things go very wrong. What you want is to give your support, not demand support. What you want is to be diplomatic. What you want is not to be stubborn. And if you can do all that, you'll be able to manage your morning, afternoon periods, and with some very good results as well. Evening, nightfall periods, planets go very slow. So you've got the dominating planets, the stubborn planets joining to the slow planets in the evening, nightfall period. Not a good idea for you. Nothing works. Plans can be cancelled, plans can be postponed, people don't show up, frustration is there, gloominess enters, unhappiness enters, you may want to drink too much and all kinds of things go wrong. So if you don't have to be out, just go back to the safety of your own home and you'll be much happier there because you will be more in control there with the people you already know well. Let's go to Thursday the 22nd and that doesn't start well for you. Planets are very fast this time. They are the planets of suddenness and they bring about unsuspecting things. And so they also bring about unexpected problems. And so morning and afternoon at your place of work, it's a Thursday. And in business, you can expect fast moving bad news coming your way like bullets. So be prepared to expect all these problems and be prepared to tackle them with solutions as well. You have to act very fast. You cannot sit on things on this morning, afternoon period because the movement of these planets is a lot. It's from one left, right, center, you're getting trouble. Your deadlines can be broken because problems occur again and again and you'll be under pressure for not being able to get things done at your place of work. In business, all kinds of bad news comes left, right, center. And these planets can put you in your back foot. And so rather than adventure into the area of the unknown, be in the area that you are familiar with and consolidate. Consolidate means look after what you have. Don't be adventurous looking for new things. Evening and nightfall, a bit better, but some aggressive planets are there. And the trouble is that these troublesome planets of morning, afternoon want to be there as well. They don't give up. So they can bring accidents. They can make your behavior very rebellious, which also can be seen in the morning daytime period. And they can make you a person who will just show aggression, show provocation. So if you are going to be out, you have to do the opposite. Repeat to yourself always, every few minutes, take the soft approach. That simply means use words which are soft, a tone of voice which is soft, a body language which is soft. Nobody in the world would ever think of you as a provocative person. And everything will simmer down. Let others take the lead. Don't want to show off your abilities. And that way you can afford to be out. Otherwise, just go back home to the safety of your own home. You can be over-determined as well, by the way. Over-determined in the sense you want to get something at all costs and you don't mind stepping on toes. Don't do that either. Friday the 23rd really is a problematic morning, afternoon and early evening period. Whatever can go wrong is waiting to go wrong. So you get up in the morning, things don't go well in communications at home. Drive is also not good to work. When you get to your workstation, problems are there. If you are in business, problems also await you. And these problems are represented by planets who move super fast. So while you are left, right, center, you're getting all kinds of headaches developing again and again. You have to be very prepared for this and move fast. Because these are fast planets. If you're going to sit on things, you will create even more trouble. As you sit on things, these problems grow. And so they become very unmanageable. So get help. This is the time you need teamwork. This is the time at your place of work you need help. Talk to the people. Be humble to expect help. Don't try to be smart. Don't use words which are sarcastic. Don't use words which others don't like to hear. And your actions also have to be slow and steady. Otherwise, you're going to produce issues. Ooh, it's going to be a very tough morning, afternoon, evening, early evening period. But you'll have to go through it. And as long as you are conscious that trouble is coming, you'll be able to control it. It's all about awareness. Go slow, step by step, look at the problems. If you're in a hurry, you'll get into a worse mode, and don't argue at any cost. Evening nightfall period, arrogant planets want to join in now. So you've got all that headache planets who are moving in from the morning, afternoon to the evening section and nightfall section of yours. And there waits arrogant planets. But these arrogant planets have also some leadership quality for you. They're not totally bad. And so they help you to meet people who are important for you. And they help to make very good contacts as well. Leave your ego behind. And number two, definitely don't want to be hasty, impatient, to be judgmental, and also do not argue. That way you can improve your evening nightfall at least. Let's go to Saturday the 24th, which is 24 hours of good luck for you. What a wonderful Saturday you're going to have. You are going to be very lucky morning, afternoon period. Take the lead. Everybody enjoys your company. They enjoy what you plan. They enjoy what you say. So communicate all the way. Chase for the romance you want. Be out with the people you work with or that you do business with. Everything is going to produce results. That's my point. So whatever you do, try to be smart. Don't just do it for the sake of having a little good time. Plan it properly. Be with the people who can help you. Be with the people that you have been wanting to be with. It's a magical morning, afternoon period. Some great planets are there. Emotional planets are also there. So finding a romance would be just lovely in the morning, afternoon periods. So get your confidence together. Make the move in any department of life on this Saturday. Even if you're not working, be with the people you work with to enhance their support for you. Or be out with the people you do business with. It's going to produce results. That's my point. And so do that. Evening nightfall period, relaxed planets are there. So you can enjoy in a very relaxed way. The good news is that your good planets of morning, afternoon will also be there in the evening nightfall. So they make you very lucky apart from just enjoying yourself. So mix business and pleasure, plan it that way. And you will see that while enjoying yourself with the people you love, you'll also be enjoying yourself with the people you want business from or the people you want help from in your job area. Ooh, there are plenty of solutions are there throughout the whole day. Make full use of it and you'll end up with more than a fistful of good luck and good advantages. Well, I'm already Skyping and I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session. And during this 90 minutes, I'll talk to you about your next 7 or 8 years in all areas of your life. And this will be based on your date of birth and time of birth and me looking at your palms. I'll ask you to email me photos of your palms. They're very accurate and very clear that way. And at the same time, what we'll do in those 90 minutes is to find solutions for you, calendar year by calendar year, age by age for your next 7 or 8 years. And so with all this information, I'll be able to help you get things right. And to get things at a level where you can enhance any area of your life that you want to. Go to Facebook, go to Skype, leave me a message, send me an email. I'll come back to you. And let's get down to for this 90 minutes of a good togetherness. And let me explain to you how to venture into your next 7 or 8 years. Until then, thank you and good luck.